Yeah, see, the clarifier is on my kind of radio.
So you got a clarifier to turn it up? So, how do you open up the clarifier? You got to put it to a ground somewhere?
Now I'm going to open up the radio and we gotta do a circuit for it.
A circuit for it? How come this thing didn't have a circuit for it?
Yeah, all clarifiers have a circuit.
What is it, inside the knob or inside the circuitry?
It's on the board.
It's on the board? Where do you put the microchip? Sounds pretty weird. Nice and quiet. Nobody up. How did I sound on my mom's radio? Did I sound a little tiny?
No.
Not really tinny, just a deep bass, or just normal, normal?
Normal, normal.
So my mom's bass didn't work just from the inside out, huh?
Yeah.
Still no boat, no Woody. I'm trying to track him down. I'm listening to the old radio and talking to you at the same time. He's not even there at all.
Unbelievable, the train is flying today for some reason.
Stay
here for time, I have
28 on my watch.
Hey, 2 minutes? No, 3. 2 minutes.
No, it's 2 minutes?
Yeah, 9:28, 9:29, 9:30, that's 2 minutes, right?
I thought it was 3. No. So, have you heard anybody else?
Oh, we haven't been on long enough to hear them. I don't
think anybody else is on. Nobody's really been on lately. I mean, I'm in monitoring, but really nobody.
Oh my gosh, is that time again? Yes. I think so, 9:30. It's that time again.
Alright, Sunny Sam, I'll catch you Saturday.
Alright.
General 13, right?
Yeah.
Okay, all right, channel 13.
Yep. I think it was the resident HR2510 interview.